Hello everyone, welcome back to this handcrafted home decor series. Before we start, let's take a quick look of the craft that I have made recently. How was it then? This is how it looks when you keep a fancy light next to your plants. Having this setup inside your home through ambience maintains the aesthetic beauty and improves your mood all the time. So it's worth making this craft at home, isn't it? So let's go get into the video and see how to make it. First, we will make the hand. Take cement, a small portion of sand and mix it well. Add water and make the mixture ready. Take a glove and put the mixture in it. Now tie it with a thread. Take a bowl and place it carefully. Keep any heavy object on top of it. I have taken a jute thread. Let's put it in the cement mixture. Now take a balloon. I'll allow it to dry now. Let's open it. There was air in this area and due to that some gaps were formed. But don't worry. I'll fill it with a cement mixture. Now it's looking perfect. Let's color both the pieces. Now Here I am done. Let's leave these pieces for some time. For smooth finishing, I'll apply a clear coat with the spray can. You can easily get it online or from any hardware store. Keep adding a layer of coat every 30 minutes. I have stopped doing it after 3 rounds of application. Now I will allow it to dry. Both the pieces are dry now and ready for the next step. Insert a string of LED or incandescent light of your choice into this ball. Keep some plants next to the lampshade. For aroma, light up a scented candle. It looks divine and calms your mind. This type of setup creates positive vibes inside your home and improves your work productivity. So, it's a must-try craft. Hope you like this DIY activity. If yes, hit that like button below this video. If you liked it even more and want to see these kinds of videos in future, subscribe to this channel. To get notification about new videos, hit the little bell icon next to the subscribe button. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.